Hi everybody! Today's special is my Amberalla juice. Ingredients: a few washed and cut Amberallas from my garden, a glass of boiled and cool water, sugar, I've taken brown sugar, salt, and a few cubes of ice if you like. Now put the ingredients into the blender one by one. Now I'm adding the Amberalla. Now I'm adding water. Now the brown sugar. Of salt, and that's it. Close the lid tightly. Make sure your hands are dry before touching electrical equipment. Okay. Now I'll switch on the blender. Blend for 2 minutes. Get in blender. Okay, now I'll switch off the blender. Take off the jug carefully, pour the juice into the glass. Looks yummy.